Which of these films was released the earliest? A, The Dirty Dozen, B, Dirty Harry, C, Dirty Dancing. You've put Dirty Dozen, definitely a toss-up between A and B.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Certainly not that confident, but we'll say 50-50.
Correct answer is? Well played, step close home. Dirty Dozen is right. Chase has put. That also goes with the Dirty Dozen.